For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way.
For typing, you can use iPhone 3G's landscape keyboard. For this, however, your iPhone's operating system must be 3.0 or later. First, bring up the on-screen keyboard. Do this by tapping any application, like Mail, Messages, Notes, or Safari, that requires the on-screen keyboard. In this demo, we tap Notes on the home screen. The Notes screen opens. Tap the plus button at the top. The on-screen keyboard appears. Now, rotate the iPhone clockwise or anti-clockwise. The whole screen, including the keyboard, moves into a landscape format. You now have a larger keyboard to operate. This gives you more room to type.